Hello, hello, hello. We are here with the Charcot Foundation, and we're going to hear a little bit more about what they do, who they are, and what their goals are.
Hello, my name is Stefaan De Corte, and I'm working for the European Charcot Foundation. We are based in Belgium, and we are quite an international organization, as the board of the Charcot Foundation consists of well-known researchers, clinical practitioners. They're very well experienced, and they come together once a year to decide on the action plan. And they focus mainly on collecting the top-notch research in the field of MS. And then they spread that knowledge through symposia. We also have our own annual conference where we also invite young investigators, because that's also one of our priorities, to mobilize young researchers, high potentials, to dedicate their lives to research in MS to find solutions, cures, and treatment practices. And so we have educational initiatives that focus on symposia, but we also have young neurologist training programs and nurse training programs. And then we also gather MS centers to get involved in clinical trials. So that's more or less mainly our priorities. So research-based, a lot of gathering of knowledge and spreading it to the right target groups. That's what we do.
Excellent. So do you have a mailing list or anything that people can get onto to find out the latest information?
Yeah, for sure. So we have a website. It's www.charcot, which was actually the scientist that invented discovered multiple sclerosis. So charcot-ms.org. And then you can also get to our mailing list through, and I would invite you, go to the website and subscribe there to our mailing list. So let's do that.
Thank you so much for the great information. I appreciate you speaking with me today.
You're welcome. Thank you very much.
Yeah.